Tikka recipe on the grill is very easy to make at home. I am making this on an outdoor grill, and hope your mouth is watering as I am making this prawns or shrimp tikka. First, we will peel these fresh prawns or shrimp and start marinating. For marinating, we need chili powder, salt, coriander powder, garam masala powder, 2 to 3 spoons of oil, and some lemon juice. Mix it very well and store it in the fridge for 30 minutes to 60 minutes for authentic flavor of shrimp, and then we will need skewers and start skewing all the shrimps depending on how big your skewer is. I put 7 in one skewer and left some gap so it does not stick to each other. Now light up the grill and grill the prawn or shrimp on medium flame for about 15 minutes and turn it to the other side and grill the shrimp for another 15 minutes. Depending on how your grill is or if it's burning, you may want to lower the flame. All you need to see is that the prawn or shrimp is turning into golden glazy color. Once done, you can serve hot prawn or shrimp to your guests.